It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk that makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and sat behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled off forgotten words on bones that the ink stains ever dried the lonesome line that keeps you on the back roads of the rivers. Your memory keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging into the rocks and ivy planted on their columns, not by me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find it. That you're moving on the back road of the river of a memory, and for hours you'd be gentle on my mind. Through the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways in between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother cause she's turned and I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads, by the river flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron on the train yard. My beards are rough and cold pile, and a dirty hat pulled low on my face. To the cup hand round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waiting for the back roads of the rivers of my memories, never smiling, never gentle on my mind.